After that he shall come to the hill of God, where the Philistine garrison is, and it will happen, when you have come there to the city, that you will meet a group of prophets coming down from the high place with a stringed instrument, a tambourine, a flute, a harp before them, and they will be prophesying. Then the Spirit of the Lord will come upon you, and you will prophesy with them, and be turned into another man. And let it be, when these signs come to you, that you do as the occasion demands, for God is with you.
Izwi lakho leNkulunkulu wethu ophilayo ebusuku khuluma ngalo silalele egameni likaJesu. Vula iindlebe zethu, vula iintliziyo zethu, vula iingqondo zethu ukwamkela izwi lakho egameni likaJesu. Amen. Aleluya. Sisekhona kodwa ebusuku egameni likaJesu, alibona izandla zabasekhona ebusuku egameni likaJesu. Sekushinelwe-ke kule ndawo, ngizokhuluma nje imzuzu mhlampe ewu-20 ngimila bese ngihlala phansi. Aleluya. La sifunde khona-ke iBhayibheli likhuluma ngokugcotshwa kukaSawuli, lithi iBhayibheli ngalezi y'nsuku u-Israyeli wayefuna inkosi ezombusa. Lithi-ke iBhayibheli emva kwakho konke nempi yokuphikisana phakathi ka-Israyeli noSamuweli, wagcine-ke uNkulunkulu eyikhombile inkosi, wakhomba ukuthi akube uSawuli. Lithi iBhayibheli wathi uSawuli uma ezogcotshwa walahleka iy'mbongolo, imbongolo ezayilahlekile. Lithi iBhayibheli baze bahamba bayoyicinga ubaba wakhipha yena kanye nenceku. Lithi iBhayibheli bathi babeyicinga baze bathi ake sifune umuntu kaNkulunkulu kule ndawo. Lithi iBhayibheli bathi babefika kuye kanti beze ngey'mbongolo, kodwa uNkulunkulu uzobabizela ebukhosini. Lithi iBhayibheli bathi babefika uNkulunkulu loba ne-divine appointment nabo, uNkulunkulu wayesegcoba uSawuli ukuthi abe yinkosi through uSamuweli. Ngifisa ukuyikhathula-ke le ndaba ibemfishane. Lithi-ke iBhayibheli wathi uma efika uSawuli ezobuza indaba yembongolo, uSamuweli wakhuphukela naye endaweni ephezulu. Lithi wathi inceka yahambe basala bebodwa. Lithi-ke iBhayibheli wayesemgcoba, wayesethi-ke kuvesi 1 wena sifunde khona, uNkulunkulu akabenzile yini waba yinkosi phezu ka-Israyeli, waba yinkosi phezu kwabantu babo. Lithi-ke iBhayibheli uma esho njalo, lithi-ke uSamuweli wayesekhuluma kuSawuli wathi uma usuka la uzosuka uhambe ufike ngasethuneni likaRaheli. Lithi-ke uma ufike ngasethuneni likaRaheli uzofica abantu abazobe behleli phezu kwalo. Lithi bazokutshela ukuthi imbongolo ekade uyifuna seyitholakele, kodwa uyihlo wakho usekhathazeke ngawo. Kodwa bedobela le nto ethi nabantu basho le nto bahlele ethuneni likaRaheli. Ubanika uRaheli, uRaheli wathi uma uJakobe seshadile nawo sebephuma kwalabani wathatha iy'thixo sikalabani wabaleka nazo, kuzagcine ingatholakalanga. URaheli wahlala phezu kwey'thixo ikalabani. Labefika labantu abaprofetha le ndaba bahlele ethuneni likaRaheli, kusho ukuthi abantu abakhuluma into e-right kodwa behlele endaweni e-wrong. Abantu abaprofetha into eyiyo kodwa behlele endaweni e-wrong. Ngoba nakulezi y'nsuku sandelwa abantu abakholwayo kodwa behlele ethuneni likaRaheli. Kodwa ngikhulume kule mzuzwana ngithi noma beprofetha kodwa baprofetha behleli ethuneni likaRaheli. Ngamanye amagama bakhuluma ngikho kodwa behamba ney'thixo. Bakhona kodwa abantu kule ndawo, ake nibe nami nje kule mzuzwana, lithi iBhayibheli babekhuluma ngikho ngoba iy'mbongolo zaseyitholakele, kodwa ubaba kaSawuli wayesekhathazeke ngayo. Kodwa noma bekhuluma ngikho indaba ithi basethuneni likaRaheli, ngoba kuyenzeka sesishumayelile kube ukuthi kunezinto esihamba nazo, kuyenzeka sesifakazile kuyenzeka sesihlekelelile kodwa kube nezinto esihamba nazo. Kude ngike kesisuke ethuneni likaRaheli kesibe kwi-position ezoba right. Amameseji ashinelele insuku okuvuna kwimidia, wonke umuntu ukhuluma imeseji e-powerful, kodwa indaba ethi siyikhuluma sihlele ethuneni likaRaheli. Sesikhona iminyaka kodwa kunezinto esihamba nazo. Lithi-ke iBhayibheli wathi uSamuweli uma ufika kulabo abasethuneni likaRaheli udlule kubo,
uthi ungahlali kubo ngoba kunabantu abezwe kubizwa igama lika Jesu bese bethathi nakuleyo ndawo ku-right kanti akusithina sonke esibizayo esibi kulo lithi iBhayibheli akusibo bonke abathi nkosi nkosi abayongena umbuso wezulu bese lithi bantu bayofika bathi sakhipha amadimoni ngegama lakho sesukumi siyihlosha ngegama lakho kodwa lithi uyothi hamba bantu benziwe kubi anginazi ngoba indaba inokuzana nayo bese kwesinye isikhathi kungasho wena ukuthi uyazana naye kuthunywa izimo ezizo-test i-relationship yakho nayo ukuthi wazana kangakanani nayo ezinye izinto ayibheki ukuthi uthini ngaye kodwa zibheke ukuthi wazana kangakanani nayo ikhona kodwa kulethu akubamba umakhelwane wakho wethu kakhelwane ayi DNA tested
Are you DNA tested?
Kuye kuthathwe igazi lalo baba kuthathwe negazi lalengane bese liyishwa elab bese kuhlolwa imphumela yokuthi lengane amaphesenti athi akalo baba ngampela yini kuye kubuya impendulo ethi ngempela yakhe noma ngempela akusiyo eyakhe kodwa kubuza umbuzo ke kule ndawo kusho ngithi are you DNA tested uma kuthathwa igazi lakho kuthathwa igazi lobunkulunkulu
Yeah.
likaNkulunkulu. Ngoba sihluleka ukuhlukanisa imiracle nemagic. Ngoba lento eyenziwa manje yokukhunyiswa kwemlilo epulpiti. Zonke lezi zinto ezenziwayo akusizo imangaliso kodwa yimilingo. Akusiyo imiracle kodwa umagic. Lezi zinto ezenziwayo manje kusho ukuthi ke thina abantu baseSouth Africa siyayithanda izinto zemilingo. Sise sicabanga ukuthi uNkulunkulu owenzayo kanti abantu abazenzelayo, ngoba akusiyo yonke into eyenziwa abantu egameni likaJesu ebiza yena uJesu. Akusiyo yonke into eyenziwa abantu egameni likaNkulunkulu beyenzela yena. Ezinye izinto bayazenza bezenzela to gain money. Ezinye izinto umuntu uyazenza ezenzela ukuthi abe nodumo. Ezinye izinto umuntu uyazenza ezenzela ukuthi abe negama. Sinenkinga yabantu abahlele ethuneni likaRaheli. Lithi iBhayibheli uthi uma ufika kulaba besibili ufika uthatha isinkwa kuphela, ngoba bese singadikizwi, bese singadika into eyiningoba besidingizwe. Into enamandla okushintsha impilo yomuntu yizwi, ngoba uNkulunkulu uma ezodala umhlaba akakhulumanga ama-miracles. Kodwa uNkulunkulu uma ezodala umhlaba lithi wakhuluma izwi, kwathi uhlale, kwathi ogodule, kwathi othwene lwakungena lutho kwavela umhlabathi owomileyo phakathi kwamanzi, kwathi kumnyama kwavela ukukhanya. Kusho ukuthi into enamandla okwenza umangaliso yizwi likaNkulunkulu. Into eyenza ibandla lilahlekelwe amandla, silahlekelwe yizwi. Uma besingabuyisizwe likaNkulunkulu besingabona iminyango ivuleka. Uma besingabuyisizwe likaNkulunkulu besingabona izinto zenzeka. Kodwa ngithi ebusuku ake sibuyele emandleni ezwi likaNkulunkulu, ngoba amandla akhe awabekanga kwezinye izinto kodwa wawabeka ezwini lakhe. Ngithanda uJesu uma efika koPetro bekade bedobe ubusuku bonke, lithi wathi uma ingena emkhumbini wabo waqala wafundisa, lithi wathi seqedile ukufundisa wathi uJesu phonsana amaletha elo ekujuleni. Kade fika uJesu bekade bewawasha amaletha abo, bethi kuphelile sishikile ubusuku bonke asitholanga lutho. Lithi iBhayibheli wathi besho njalo wathi uPetro, Jesu sishikile ubusuku bonke asibambanga lutho. Usethi ke kodwa bayaceda lapho uthi kodwa ngenxa yezwi lakho sizowaphonsa amaletha. Kusho ukuthi noma besihlulekile kodwa sesithemba amandla ezwi lakho. Noma iskill sethu sokudoba sesinyaka singasebenzelanga kodwa sesithemba amandla ezwi lakho. Kodwa ngithi ake siyeke ukuthemba ithemba izinto eyiphathekayo, ake sidlule ekuthembeni izinto eyibonayo. Ake sithembise, sesithembile amanzi, sesithembile amafutha, ake sishintshe i-focus ekuthembeni izinto eyibonayo. Ake sithembise. Uchomunye liyabasebenzela abalikholwayo, izwi liyangokuthi wena ulikholwa kanjani. Lithi iBhayibheli uthi uma ufika-ke kulaba besibili ufika uthathe isinkwa kuphela udlule kokunye. Ungalithathi iwayini, ungakuthathi nokunye amaphethe, kodwa uthathe isinkwa kuphela bese uyadlula. Sesizovala uthi-ke uma udlula kulabo uzofika kwabesithathu, uzofika entabeni kaNkulunkulu, ufica abaprofethi abazobe behlangene beprofetha kuleyo ndawo. Uthi-ke uma ufika kuleyo ndawo uyaguquka uphenduke omunye umuntu. Uthi-ke nawe uyobe usuprofetha kanye nabo, ngoba indaba kaNkulunkulu uthe omunye la into kaNkulunkulu isebenza ngokwephozishini omikuyo. Kusho ukuthi kubizwa ukuthi udlule kwabahlele ethuneni likaRaheli, udlule kwabaphethe izinto uziyofinyelela entabeni kaNkulunkulu. Kuthi angithi sesikhonzile iminyaka kodwa kesikhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu la sizobona khona izinto zenzeka. Sekushukeliwe kwenzeka konke, ake sishintshe indawo esikuyo ukuze sibone kwahlukile. Sezenzekile izinto e-South Africa, ake sishintshe indawo esikuyo kesikhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu. Lithi iBhayibheli kuMathewu chapter 17 uJesu uthatha abafundi bakhe abathathu, abathathu bonke wayishiya inayi, wathatha labo abathathu. Lithi iBhayibheli wakhuphukela nabo entabeni ende kakhulu. Lithi iBhayibheli isimo sakhe saguqulwa phambi kwabo wakhazimulisa. Abafundi ababesenzathi abakaze bambele uJesu, bahamba naye for 3 years bengakaze bembele khazimula, kodwa wabona abafundi bakhuphuka intaba. Kuthi ukuthi kunezinto esifuna ukuyibona asingeke siyibone uma sihlale ground level kodwa bese ukuthi sishintshe indawo sikhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu ukuze sibone izinto ezingenzeki siqale zenzeke ukuze sibone izinto ebesekuthiwe ngokomhlaba zenzeki entabeni kaNkulunkulu sifice into ethi okungenzeki kubantu kuNkulunkulu kuyenzeka sesovala eBhayibheli uSamuel uthi ukufika phakathi kwalabo bantu ngoba enye yezinto elibazayo empilweni abantu oyihlanganisa nabo kodwa uma ufika endaweni yabantu bakaNkulunkulu lithi iBhayibheli uSawuli wayekade engasiyo uprofethi kodwa ngenxa yokufika phakathi kwabantu abagcwele umoya kaNkulunkulu wayejubana eseprofethi uma uqhubeka nalaba vesi kuthiwa kwaze kwavela iSaka esithi kanti nendodana kaKhishi isiphakathi kwabaprofethi yini kuthe ngithi uNkulunkulu uzovusa isizukulwane uma sesifika entabeni kaNkulunkulu ojethe uSimoni mani siyamazi kodwa ukhona into eshintshile ngempilo yakhe uNkulunkulu akakehlisela umoya wakhe phezu kwale ndawo lo zokwenza ukuthi abantu bathi babefika phakathi kwale ndawo kuthi noma engasiyo umprofethi abe umprofethi angazi noma ngiyeshakala yini kuthi noma efike engakwazi ukwenza into ethile kodwa kuyazi ukuyenza kuthi noma efike izinto zempilo yakhe yifasekile ziqale yiqaqeke kuthi angithi yibasikuthalane bantu bendawo akeke shintshe indawo nithufukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu ukusho kuyathi nofika phakathi kwenu impilo yakhe ishintshe abafundi ngesikhathi besekamelele phezulu ithi iBhayibheli bakhuluma ngelimi ezintsha kwathi abaphansi bathi badakiwe kwathi abaphansi bathi baphuzile kwaze basukuma uPhethro wathi madoda abazalwane asidakiwe ithini lento ithi indlela esihleli ngayo iposition esihleli ngayo yenza ukuthi size singezwa ngokufana ababephezulu babezwa amandla ababephansi babezwa ngathi badakiwe ngoba izinto kaNkulunkulu ngeke uyi-understand uma uhle phansi kodwa kubizwa ukuthi ukhuphuke ukhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu uAbrahama wabizwa ukuthi understand indaba yeposition ungaba sikhulumi weJakobe ungaba sikhulumi ngabantwana baka-Israyeli okuko u-Abrahama wagejha lento yeposition ngoba lithi iBhayibheli wathi uNkulunkulu shuke entabeni engizokukhombisa yona wafika wakukhombisa intaba yaseHorebhi okuko u-Abrahama waya kwenye intaba mhlawumbe wayeyibona ingcono u-Abrahama wayengeke ayithole inqaba ngoba inqaba yayingekho kwenye intaba kodwa inqaba yayiseHorebhi kunezinto empilweni yakho shuzeyada zenzeki inkinga indawo mikuyo usuku sesothandaza ake sikhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu la sizobona khona izinto zenzeka sesishikile ubusuku bonke kodwa nalizwe linamandla ake sidlule ethuneni likaRaheli kodwa sikhuphukele entabeni kaNkulunkulu wathi uma ifika uSawuli phakathi kwabaprofethi waphenduka omunye umuntu waprofetha abanye nabo ngoba kwenzeka uNkulunkulu ahlangane nomuntu amshiye njalo kodwa bayeke wahlangana nomuntu impilo yakhe iyashintsha bayeke wahlangana nomuntu akabe sayifana nayizolo ngoba kwenzeka ahlangane nomuntu amshiye igama lakhe liyilo lelo akwenzeka ahlangane nomuntu amshiye impilo yakhe isafana kodwa bayeke wahlangana nomuntu izinto ziyashintsha bayeke wahlangana nomuntu izinto ziyaguquka akashiye kule uNkulunkulu ebusuku owahlangana noSawuli wayejuke profeta kade bazukuthi akasiyo umprofeti owahlangana noSawuli washita bayefika phakathi kwalaba baprofeti sibeke nyawo ebusuku sisizothandaza egameni likaJesu usizwi senawo mandla abafundi bathenjiswa silifuze lelo bandla lenakala usizwa akasifaka izizathu zethu shisho njalo usizwi selawe makha abafundi bathenjiswa silifuze ngazali indawo enkulunkulu inkinga indawo behleli kuyo sicela udlule ethuneni likaraheli ekuqhotheni sihamba nezinto kesithandaze namhlanje sithi sicela ubandishi lakho phakathi kokubiba kukhona sesibonile izinto zikhonjwa sesibonile izinto kuthiwa ziyasebenza kodwa besicela ubambishi kesithi namhlanje sithiphulele entabeni yakho enkulunkulu sicela ukubambana nawe kesithi unkulunkulu kuqile isimo sethu siphendule sibe abanye abantu uveshabelwana sifunde khona sisithandaza uthi yethu ukufika konke isandla sakhe sikufumanayo ubekwenza ngokuba ujehova unawe kusho ukuthi nezinye esifuna ukuzenza empilweni iphumelele bekisho ukuthi siye kuye ekusho sithi sizwise lawo mandla abafundi bawathenjiswa simfuze lelo mandla elaqala labusisa sifaka izandla sivala amehlo ethu sonke ngesiso sokugcina yeah.